Loading trick. Backward hang 5.
The backwards hang 5 will move you up to that next level of rolling tricks. It's pretty much the same thing as the squeaker, except you're going to roll backwards instead of squeaking the tire back. So do the squeaker till you feel comfortable. You can do more than 2 kicks. You want to lean forward over the bars, and you want to make sure that you're looking down, your weight centered over that front peg. Also, push down with your right hand on the handlebars and keep that seat wedged up against your rear end to keep everything under control. It's real important that once you start rolling back that you're not using the brake. Alright, here it is at full speed. You're going to do a little bit of balancing with your upper body, but most of it's going to be done with your right leg. Here's a little variation. Once you get up in there and balance, try taking your left hand off. Here's a one-hander to a bar spin.